some manners, Doc.
Johnny,
come on, come on.
Needs to go.
Come on,
hey,
hey.
You made your point. It's okay. Come on.
Yeah, fine. We need to let this be over. Why don't you take a look,
okay? Yeah. Watch yourself!
Or I could kick your ass again.
Johnny.
So first you attack Spinelli, then you pick a fight with John Zakhar, and you throw a beer mug at Olivia Falconeri.
No.
Those are the three most connected people in the joint, man.
I was throwing at Zakhar.
You missed my point, man.
Hey, how you doing? I forget about it. I run this town,
eh? Leave him alone.
Who are you looking for?
I called your brother.
What? You called Patrick?
You need an assist, Junior, whether you know it or not.
I need no such thing.
You know what?
Hey. So back off, my brother. Your brother deserves what he got.
That's enough, Junior.
Look, can't we all just get along? Do anything wrong.
I didn't say you did.
The surgery was fine. It was fine, but Brianna Hughes dies anyways. It happens, even if it is the mayor's mistress. I'll say that three times fast.
Well, you know what this is about?
Yes, I'm afraid that I do.
I know you're upset about what happened.
I just came in here for a drink. Or two. Never got them. Had nothing to do with the surgery or the lawsuit. Or anything else like that. So, lady lawyer, are you getting that? Yes, I did Brianna's surgery. No, let me finish. And I didn't do anything wrong. It was textbook. Just so happens everyone cares because it's the mayor banging her down at the Metro Court.
Oh, I see what you mean.
I don't need your help.
Okay, look. Brianna Hughes died because of me, okay? Right? It wasn't your fault.
What happened? I'm not sure you want to know. But I'll call you later anyway.
Brianna Hughes was my patient. Okay, in my surgery.
You've never done that procedure before, and I knew it.
Yes, but I didn't need you. There was no problems. Ask the nurses.
We did. They all said it was textbook.
See?
Yeah, well, unfortunately, textbook's only the starting point. It was a complicated procedure, and I should have never let you do it on your own.
You might want to dial it down a notch.
There was something wrong with Brianna before she even showed up for surgery, okay? I didn't kill her. I did not do anything wrong.
I understand that. You don't have to keep saying that. I should have never let you try and build your confidence on a patient who needed an experienced surgeon, all right? Brianna Hughes died because of me. It's my fault.
No, you couldn't have saved Hughes either, okay? There was something wrong with her before she ever got into that OR.
I agree. Right? There's something more serious than a bump on her head from the shower at the Metro Court. But you know what? Robin and I were the first responders. I admitted, Brianna, I'm the attending. It was my mistake to let you do the procedure in the first place.
All right, you guys. That's it. This is not the place to discuss this anymore, okay? Because there's litigation pending.
She's right. It's time to call it a night. Ready to go?
Yeah, no, I'm not going.
Yes, you are.
I'm not going.
Yeah, you're going. You ran off the best cred I had in weeks, and now you're leaving, dude.
Come on, I'll take you home.
You can sleep on our couch if you want to.
You're not staying here, and you're not driving, so let's go.
Fine.
Come on.
You cannot generate evidence for a malpractice suit over a barroom brawl at Jake's. Watch me. Emma sleeping.
Yes.
Well, I'm glad that Julie could stay longer.
What are we gonna do about Matt?
I have no idea. But I am a little concerned about that conversation you had with him.
Jake's nobody's gonna remember.
He's
seemed determined to get himself beaten up.
Yeah, I know. Well, hopefully it'll make more sense when he's sober tomorrow.
I definitely didn't expect tonight to end like this, did you?
It's Jake's, babe. Never know what's gonna happen there.
No, sure. If it wasn't for me, you would have punched John's car.
That's right. Johnny's a car.
Oh, my God. Well, this is more fun, isn't it?
Much more fun.
So, how many fights do you think you've been in at Jake's?
Oh, I don't know. I've lost count.
There was that one where Coleman insulted me.
But that could have been a lot more than once.
Well, at least you didn't punch anybody tonight.
You sound disappointed.
Well, I have to admit, there is something kind of sexy about you getting in a fight.
Oh, is that right? Mm-hmm. Oh, no. If they wake up, Emma, I promise you.
Hi. I'm so sorry to bother you. I know it's late, but why delay? Patrick Drake, you are being named as a co-defendant based on recently gathered evidence in the malpractice and wrongful death lawsuit being brought against your brother by the family of Brianna Hughes. Night-night.
Ah! Ah!